Hi, in this video, we introduce how to install IP Royer as a Flex Mailing app onto your hotspots. And IP Royer is from our partner, TPNT, and so we call Acrimist app. It's also part of Cortex Flex Mailing ecosystem. So the first step is still you log into Cortex Hotspot Cloud Service. This is address Cortex. -sg.io, and there are two ways you can enable Flex Mailing app IP Royer to be available for you to install. One is you have Cortex Hotspot, which is X3 Acrimist edition. So if you access cortex-store.io in the Helium Hotspot and LoRaWAN gateway product collection, you can find here X3 Acrimist edition. So if you purchase this hotspot, these IP Royer and Honeygain and Peer to Profit will be automatically available for you to install. Another option is if you go to Flex Mining product collection, in the product you can see Flex Mining package. This is a software package for our customers, so you can purchase this package and it will include all Flex Mailing apps in this package for 1 year. That means once you purchase this package, you can just install any apps in Flex Mailing ecosystem and you don't have to pay any extra money in 1 year. And even new released apps can also be automatically included in this package. That means for example, you purchase this package in January, and if we release new apps in February, you can feel free to install them. You don't have to pay extra money. So these are two options at this point. You can enable IP Royer, Honeygain, and Peer to Profit to be installed in your hotspots. And a Traffic Monetizer probably will be released soon, but now it's still in beta testing. So let's focus on the IP Royer. You can just click it. You have to go through the terms of service, Flex Mailing terms and IP Royer terms. Once you go through them, you can just agree and start the installation. And sometimes the system or the web browser will automatically fill the hotspot cloud services username and password in here. That's not the case. You need to click this IP Royer link to open the IP Royer sign up page and sign up by account in IP Royer and get the account username, address, email address, and password. Come back and fill here. And please be ensure that you don't use these special characters. There are some technical limitations here. So if you're using this password when you sign up IP Royer's account, those passwords cannot be recognized correctly in Cortex Cloud Portal. So that's why we put notes here. When you try to sign up an IP Royer account in IP Royer's portal, please do not include any of these special characters in your password. Okay, so you just sign up here, finish the sign up, and come back, fill the username and password. But there was one thing you have to be clear is during the sign-up process, you have to provide an email address, a valid email address, and the IP Royer will send an email to your email address. You have to verify your email address. Please finish that email verification process before you fill the username and password here. In the user menu. Yeah, you must finish your email address verification process for your IP Royer account at first, then come back to Cortex Hotspot Cloud Service to finish the installation. The reason is If you do not finish this email address verification, and you just sign up account and just go back to cloud service here to fill the username and password and finish the installation. Then when you finish the installation, you can see the status like here. It's running, Node is running, it's already finished the installation. And you click the dashboard, it will redirect to IP Warriors dashboard. But in the IP Warriors dashboard, you cannot see your nodes. That's because you didn't finish the email address verification. So in this example, we finish, we fill the sign up username and password here, then we'll click installation. Then when we finish the installation, comes to the portal, you can see no active devices found it because your registered email address not being verified. So if you finish the email address verification at the first, then finish the Cortex Cloud installation and come back to this portal, you can see your active node here. So that's a tip, remind you to be noted. Okay, that's pretty much the whole process. Once you finish the sign up, fill the username and password, install, and come back here, you can see the status here. Then you click the dashboard, you can just redirect to IP Warriors dashboard to see all the status and mining rewards. Thank you.